Dream TV, this is Dream, your humble host. Today we are going to be doing ICC and Heroic with Solo. That's right, we're going to solo this. And, of course, my character is not anything. She's a healer. She's a priest, so we are going to go ahead and solo this. I shouldn't be too hard, I don't think. See, shouldn't be too hard. It should just take a couple hits per thing, so. What we do is we boost our shield up, and just let our Shadow of Pain work. I think that'd be probably the easiest way to do it. See? Nothing survives the priest. That's right. Nothing survives the priest! And then, of course, I get all this loot that I can't use. And what's the good thing about coming in here as me is I'm a healer. If ever I get bite off too much, I just start healing myself. Then what happens? Look at that. He might be a little harder to be. Coon, coon. There we go. He's down. He's down. Down for the count. Alright, so go ahead and just keep infecting all these people with my Shadow Word Pain. And we should kill all these people with no problem. Oh, I'm stunned. Out of range. Need to move up. Ah! Get out. Get out. Alright, there we go. Stunned again, am I? Him out, and then we just gotta take him out. Who goes there? Your mama. And he's dead. And we will come over here and pick this guy's stuff up. That's right. And then boost our way into faster speed. And this is also, I believe, helping me with the Asher Adventure. Ashen Verdict. So we'll just walk in the door, right? And then we will just. Knock them out. Just like that. Easy, easy. Nice and peasy. Oh, You don't want to know this. Like I said, you don't want to know this. You gonna come alive too, right? You gonna come alive too? You want some of this? Hey, right here. Right here in front of you, man. What's up? I'm not afraid of you. You want some of me? You don't want none of me, huh? Okay, fine. You just stay right there then. Oh no, now you wanna come alive, huh? Here, take this for you a bit. How you like that? How you like them apples, huh? You like them apples? Alright, this guy shouldn't be too hard. Just boom, 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 boom. Right? Uh-oh. That didn't work. Hit a little bit harder. I smite him a couple times. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, the fight is on. The fight is on. So that one, he just went down. That was kind of easy. I mean, he lasted a lot longer than it did on my Demon Knight. But still, could not withstand the power of the priest. The priest, 'cause calling you. And look at this, we got more trash and another bad guy. So what we're going to do is we're going to step right in here, right in the middle. And we're going to hit, tab. And we're just going to cycle through and get as many of these things as we can. Well, that side was done. Okay, next side. The past is calling. Really, dude? Really? Die. That's what I thought. Just die. Just die already. You don't want another priest. The priest will eat you alive. Dead. You are dead. You are dead. Dead, 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 dead. And then we boom, 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 boom. Attack! Attack! And the past is calling you to die. You shall die a traitor's death. And then we will go to the Rampart of Skulls. And then easy, easy, nice and peasy. Should we come over here? Let's see here. Yeah, we have to go that way. Is there anything this way? times prior. Let's take it down. The past. The past. You, my friend, are dead. Really? You gonna just shoot me over there, huh? Is that what you're gonna do? Just shoot me over there? I didn't think so. There. So he's dead. We're gonna try to do this in a speed run. That's right. We're trying to do this in a speed run. We gotta get this done quick. Do this, kill it, knock it down, and we're gonna be good. What's this? That's a battle standard. Okay. Boom. Boom, 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 boom. Believe we got everybody. Just let them die. Let them die. Oh, great warrior. I am not a warrior. Stop insulting me. I am the best. An abomination. Ooh, he's a... Here, die. That's what I thought. You don't want none of this. Neither is that abomination up there. He don't want none of this. He don't want none of this. See? He didn't want none. So, I believe our next thing to do is to get on the boat. We gotta get on a boat. The boat. I don't know if you can read that, but it says I'm getting 15 reputation per kill for the Ashen Verdict. Now remember, this is just me, so this is designed for... I have it set on a 25 man raid, so... This is designed for a 25-man raid, so I have to do this next part all by myself. Ho, 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 we're off. And... Rise up, sons and daughters of the Horde. Today we battle our hated enemy. Dr. Ogar. How did I beat it? Oh, don't think so. Oh, I guess I did beat him. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. 25 player boat. That was easy. Okay, so back over here. We killed him. I think there's a treasure chest running or something. Yeah, right there. I get the armory. Alright, so we move on. Back inside. Oh, wait, we have to talk. We have to listen to the conversation. Okay, so I will come over here and sit here and listen to the conversation. He says, Korkon, move out, champions. Watch your back. The Scourge have been... Join me, Father. Join me and we will crush this world in the name of the Scourge for the glory of the Lynch King. My boy died at Wrath Gates. I am here only to collect his body. Stubborn old fool. What chance do you have? I am stronger and more powerful than you ever were. It means heart of Jannar.
Oh, hold on. Let me see if I can do this. All sounds are currently disabled. Okay. Here, hold on. Let me do this real quick so I don't have to read it to you.
I made a promise
there we go.
To his mother before she died that I would cross the dark portal alone. Whether I lived or died, my son would be safe. Untainted.
Untainted.
Today, I fulfill that promise. Thank you, Lord.
Not afraid of you.
By the might of the Lich King.
I mean, you're not even hurting me, dude. Why don't you give up? Release your father. Give up. Woohoo, he goes into a frenzy. And I'm still absorbing everything he's blowing at me. Yes, you are released. Oh, he's crying.
You will have a proper ceremony in Nagrand, next to the pyres of your mother and ancestors.
Take him and I will finish the job that you are refusing to do. I will come in. And I will defeat...
That shit don't hurt.
No matter how dire the battle, never forsake it.
I can do that.
I can do that. Who the hell said that? Right, so...
The chill of this place freezes the marrow of my bones. I can feel the Lich King reaching out, watching us.
Ready your arms, my argent brothers. The Vrykul will protect the Frost Queen
well,
with their lives.
Aren't you lucky?
Even dying here beats spending another day collecting reagents for that madman Finkelstein.
Enough, Idle Banner. Our champions have arrived. Support them as we push our way through the hall.
You may have once fought beside me, Quark, but now you are nothing more than a traitor. Come, your second death approaches. Miserable creatures, die!
I wish a priest had like an AoE thing that they could do. I mean, even if it's a little one, you know? I mean, I guess they have that one.
We must bring her down quickly.
Foolish Croc, you brought my reinforcements with you. Arise, Argent Champion, and serve the Lich King.
That was easy. You were nothing.
I'll draw her attacks. Return our brothers to their graves. Then help me bring her down.
I've already took care of her.
I'll remain and inform Tyrion of our progress. You must press on and bring down Syndragosa.
Strength is returned. Press on, heroes. I am renewed. Ysera, grant me the favor to lay these foul creatures to rest.
He was easy. I didn't even need to go into Dreamland, and nothing spawned. Hey, cool, I added more stuff to my vision. Okay, so we've got him. Now we're going to go up there and do him. Or we can go over and do these three. I think we'll go do these three first. No, what have I done? You've died. That's what you've done. And I just get to walk across, straight across, into the arms of the mad professors and his henchmen and the abomination that lies at my feet. For I am the priest that your mama warned you about. And that was easy. The priest has come calling. And you, my friends, shall die. 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 Whew. It's just boom. I got them all. They're all leapers and they're all dying. Dying. And I go running for the next adventure. And then, see, a plague scientist? He shall die. And then that thing shall die. And then that plague scientist shall die over there. If I can ever see him. There he is. Oh, missed him. There he is. He's dead. He's dead. He just don't know it yet. Just like this doggy's dead. Stinky. Stinky is dead.
No! You killed Stinky! You pay!
I killed Stinky. You pay, huh? Oh, should I kill the other one? Yeah, I'll go ahead and kill the other one, too. Precious and Stinky are both dead. Oh, poor little doggies. They couldn't stand up to the power of the priest.
Fun time!
Okay. Oh, I throw up. And he farts. Wow, this guy's a lot harder than he was with the other one. The other one's more attack, defending, and whatever. But he's still going to die. Woohoo, I'm disoriented, and he still died. Daddy! Daddy! Why did a man kill me? Or a woman kill me? Why? Because she can. Now we gotta go to the other side. Oh really? Who said I was trying to escape you? You cannot escape me. Cause I'm the priest, bitch. Sorry. I'll cut that. I'm the beautiful woman. Of your nightmares. These leaping leopards.
The living here.
And you died. Oh, how I kill everybody. I am such a mean person. I don't even let them have a chance to surrender. They just die. And look at this rot face. He's gonna die too. Oh, wow.
Great news, everyone! The slime is flowing again!
Will you stop throwing up? We got places to go. We have places to go and people to kill. And there's slime and gas. I guess that's gas and slime. And look at the floor. That floor is awesome. Has skulls everywhere. Ugh. Ugh. There they go. Hello? I went in. Oh, these dirty-ass insects! Get off me! Get off me! And then we gotta go kill this Professor Putification.
Good news, everyone! I think I've perfected
died faster than the other one did. Or faster than last time.
I am ugly. How did I get so ugly?
Oh no. Look how ugly I am. I am so ugly. I'm so ugly. I don't want to live anymore. I'm too ugly to live. Somebody kill me, please.
Ah, thank God. It's over. It was a nightmare from another room. And now we go down the stairs. Back over this way. Whichever way that is. That way. I believe it's that way. Let me look. Yes, it is that way. No, it's not what I meant to do. That way. And speed boost.
Ah, more death people.
They shall die.
And what is this?
Ah, I am big.
I am bigger.
And they cannot hurt me. For I am too big. I am surprised they're not afraid of me. As I am a big blood elf. Here to kill you.
Ow. Ow.
Die.
Death becomes you.
One, two, three. And death shall become you as well. For,
ow, you are a bastard. And you didn't get booted. No. 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 Die. And give me all your stuff. Die and give me your stuff.
Foolish mortals. You hold us defeated so easily. The sand lane of the Lich King's immortal soldiers. Now, you shall face their might combined. Rise up, brothers, and destroy our enemies.
Okay. I still think you're gonna die.
Blood will flow.
Yes, yours. Your blood shall flow, not mine. I didn't do nothing wrong. I am more powerful than you. Ha, that's what I need to kill. Yeah.
Tremble before Tal'Darram. Blood will the power of the orb flows through me. Delight in the pain.
Okay, so next we go up. Which way do I go, though? go look over here first. If this isn't the way I need to go, I'll go the other side. I'm thinking I needed the other side, but... Oh, there's people over here. There are people to kill. Death comes to those who ask for it, and they seem to ask for it a lot. And then we grow big again. And then we go up. Boom. Oh, that didn't kill anybody. That's some bullshit. That's some bull. They should have died. Just like that. I guess I could have went up either way, actually, I guess. So. You.
You have made an unwise decision.
Really? I've made an unwise decision. You made an unwise decision by challenging the priest that comes before you. No, your hunger. Eat a Burger King burger, damn it. Leave me alone. If you're hungry, go eat some meat. Leave me alone. You know, there's such thing as vegetables, too.
We were all getting along.
You were getting along, huh? Okay. Okay, I can just drop down. I can be like, Geronimo! And then, get rid of that. Okay. We run back in, I think. I think we run back in, and there's a teleporter back in there. I'm pretty sure there is somewhere. Maybe I need to go this way. Maybe not. Maybe I went the wrong way. The Sanctum of the Blood. Okay, so evidently going that way doesn't help. Oh no, it's out here in the middle. Never mind. I know where it is now. Gotta go here in the middle. And then that'll take me upstairs. Where I continue the fight. With that puny wannabe king. He will bow before the priest. Upper spire, I do believe, right? Yes. I believe. No. Wrong. Okay, not the upper spire. So we gotta go back over to the middle because that's the only one that'll get me up there. And we don't want to go there. So where do we want to go? No. Orator of the Damned? I don't think so. Let's take a look. So evidently we missed something. What did we miss? We killed those three. We killed him. Or healed him. Is there something over there that we missed? Now I have to go look. Because I know that I didn't have to do anything over here on my, because I didn't have healing on my demon knight. So there's nothing here. Got this, so go down. I'm pretty sure I don't need to come down here, but let's come down here anyways, just to make sure. Oh. I guess I did need to come down here. Come all ye faithful, let me kill you dead now. Another one over here for loot. And then we run off this way, right? The Frost Queen's Lair. Oh, okay, yeah, I remember this now. I have to do this one. And then I can go up, because that's the one where I was like, the choice. frost. The frost is coming. Okay.
The icy winds of Northrend will consume your souls.
So I'm the fool. Okay, I thought I was the priest. Hey, Abbott. You weren't that hard, so okay. Through all the dead. Now, which way do I need to go? I believe I need to go this way. Could be wrong, but I think I need to go this way. Yeah, I think this is the way. Wait a minute. What's on the other side? Oh no, there's a portal thing over there. I think over there. I think that's what I need over there. Maybe that's. Then I think that goes up where I was. I think this is. I need to activate this to send me up to the Lynch King. I think. I could be wrong. No, that doesn't. That doesn't do anything for me, so. That does not send me to the Frozen Throne, which is where I need to go. So maybe I do have to go back upstairs, but maybe I had to kill these people before I activated the middle one up there to send me to the Frozen Throne. Maybe that's what it is. Either way, I get to go look. Hurry up, get on there before it goes up. Ooh, I barely made that. I would have had to wait. Can you believe how hard this would be just for coordination-wise to get everybody after going down there and getting everybody back up, you know, because you have people down there and be like, I can't find the elevator, I can't get up there. You're like dumbasses. Uh-oh. What was that? That sounded weird. Sounds like look at all those ghosts go up. Look at the ghosts. The ghosts are rising to kill me if they think they can. Ha ha. I just came from there. Don't need to go there. That's not where I need to go. Don't need to go there. Don't need to go there. No, 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 there. Huh. Okay. I swear I did it all. I just had to run on it. Okay. Tyrion. I am here with you. Let's go. can't walk any faster than that. Oh, he's right there. He is so cool. He's weak. He's a coward, though. Oh, please. You ain't gonna survive this fight. I, the priest. Holy no! What the hell? He threw me off the edge and killed me. What? No! I start that all over too, don't I? I bet you I do. Yep. Yes, you should. I'm gonna go stand on the stairs. Look at that. He's got a something up there. Look at that guy up there. He just. Sucks.
So be it. Champions, attack!
I'll keep you alive to witness the end of Ordrain. I would not want the Light's greatest champion to mislead this wretched world we made in my image.
Son of a... He was scared and he threw me off the edge. That is fine. That just means that I'm on the right track and I will defeat him.
the new Lynch King. Dang it! So,
greetings. Be careful.
Alright, so what I need is back here. As he's being so much more difficult on this character. My other character did with no problem. Thank you.
So be it. Champions, attack!
I'll keep you alive to witness the end, Fordring. I would not want the Light's greatest champion to miss seeing this wretched world remade in my image. You from within until all that remains is an icy husk. As the world around you collapses. I will freeze you from within. Until all that remains is an icy husk. As the world around you collapses. Frostborn hungers.
You have come to bring Arthas to justice, to see the Lich King destroyed. Escape Frostmourne's hold, or be damned as I am, trapped within this cursed blade for all eternity.
King's about to die. My new strategy is working.
No questions remain unanswered. No doubts linger. You are Azeroth's greatest champions. You overcame every challenge I laid before you. My mightiest servants have fallen before your relentless onslaught. Your unbridled fury. righteousness that drives you. I wonder. You trained them well, Fordring. You delivered the greatest fighting force this world has ever known. Right into my hands. Exactly as I intended. You shall be rewarded for your unwitting sacrifice.
You should be dead.
Watch now as I raise them from the dead to become masters of the Scourge. They will shroud this world in chaos and destruction.
No, we won't.
Azeroth's fall will come at their hands.
No, I won't.
And you will be the first to die.
Nope. No, 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 no. Doubt it.
I delight in the irony.
Light, grant me one final blessing. Give me the strength to shatter these bonds. No more lives will be consumed by your hatred.
I want the sword.
Give me the sword. There's supposed to be a cutscene. I got cheated. That's no fair. There was supposed to be a cutscene. Shoot. No cutscene. Dalaran or the Frozen Throne? Dalaran. Go to Dalaran. What the heck? Fine, I will walk out of here.
The time of the Argent Crusade.
You will serve
now.
The Horde, or be crushed beneath it.
I still got cheated. I wanted to have the whole thing. So I got cheated on that. I'll have to do it again and then record the thing to put up later, but that was wrong. That was just wrong. Anyways, well, thanks everybody for joining me. I guess I'll have to do this again so I can record the cutscene. So, Thanks, everybody. I appreciate y'all for joining and watching this. Leave a like and a comment. Subscribe. Hit the little bell for enabling notifications. Thanks, everybody. I appreciate it. Remember, be nice to each other and dream on and dream out.